I hope Yadmu can be one of those brands that allows a person to escape beyond the confines of what's going on now and let them transcend into something to crazy, I guess.
Something weird, but weird in a good way.
It's beautiful ugly.
It's not ugly.
Ugly?
It's beautiful.
This is not ugly, okay?
it's the unique that you're, when you see, you're like, damn, that's weird, but I love it.
It's weird, but it's so good.
Swift like this, everywhere I go, all I hear is this. Yes, I must confess, and it's true, we keep it fresh. Just keeping it fresh is my main interest. Just staying consistent, flipping it.
We're Yadmu Jewelry.
I'm Alex.
I'm Taylor.
And I'm Donnery.
And we're here to tell you our story today.
Jumping to the bass, that's like pumping, and the girls like.
So I guess I'll take this. Yadmu is Swahili for spirit, and I guess you could say Yadi's a little nickname for little testy kids, and it's called Little Spirit. So I guess you could say, in a way, I was a little spirited kid, so that's sort of how it came about. So I guess I've got this. It all sort of started one rainy Saturday, when I should have been working on my homework, but I was window shopping. And I know, yeah, it's a bad habit. I'm a diligent student, but I found all these beautiful, beautiful pieces of jewelry that no broke college student in the right mind could afford. So for the same amount of money as one pair of earrings, I decided to go to eBay and bid on a bunch of stuff. And like a week later, I got all these feathers and jewelry supplies, and Yadmu was born.
The most rewarding part I remember, or that I will always remember, is when we first sold our first piece of jewelry to someone we didn't know.
That was so exciting.
Oh, I felt so happy. I still am so happy.
And I'm looking on the computer. Yeah, oh my god,
somebody from North Carolina really bought our jewelry.
Thank you.
And we were all asking each other, do you know them?
Thank you, buyer from North Carolina. We love you.
We love you very much.
Love you forever.
Special place in our heart. We run our operations out of a corner of a tiny apartment and on top of a tiny little bed.
It's definitely one of the hardest parts. We don't have anywhere to work on anything.
But we get it done.
Yes, we do.
It builds character, guys.
Uh-huh.
It's a character build.
That's what, 5 years from now, we'll look back at this and laugh, because we'll have a real studio.
Just don't call me up because I got a million young dollars in the bank, gotta be frank.
I see our brand being a worldwide lifestyle brand and having it in magazines, walking the runway, on celebrities, artists, everyday people.
Just getting our name out there and letting Yadmu become a force, not just at Ohio State University where we are now, but across the globe, and take over.
In the good way. One that always sticks out to me, now that we do have a business, is to be your own boss, especially for female entrepreneurs. To be in control, don't stick with a career that you're not going to be happy with years from now. Because that's definitely one of the things I do fear in my future. I want to be in charge of myself.
We're a bunch of misindependents right here. I guess mine kind of follows the same vein, because I just want to work hard, and I'm one of those like sleep when I die mentalities, so I'll just go, and hopefully I can pass out at night for a couple hours and then wake up and start all over again. But all this hard work is definitely worth it, because I hope this can take us somewhere so we can be our own boss and not have to follow anyone else's orders, I guess, in a way, and plus we can forge our own creative way in life.
Well, one quote that I live by is, everything will be okay in the end. If it's not okay, it's not the end. And I just like it because it means no matter how hard anything gets, it's going to be okay. And you're going to be happy. Better, faster,
stronger. Well, you can go to our Etsy page, Yadmu Jewelry on Etsy,
and buy it there.
We got our Facebook page where you can see a lot of great deals and sales. And basically we update all of our information, upcoming stuff. And we've also got Twitter. We're learning how to tweet, guys.
Oh, it's a slow process.
Yeah, but we're getting out there. And then
we have our website coming up soon, so look out for that. It'll be on Big Cartel. And we also have a Tumblr. I mean, that's not for purchasing, but you know.
Yeah. You get to a little insight into our craziness. So definitely check us out.
Oh, everything is customizable. So if you don't like what we have and you have an idea, just let us know and we can work with what you foresee or what your plan is and what kind of idea you have in mind.
Or even anything that's up on our site already. If you want a different color chain, or if you want different color beading, different feathers, different length, we are totally customizable because we customer service is number one for us.
We work for you guys.
But thank you to all the wonderful Elevator Noise readers that are watching this, because this is a wonderful opportunity. And I hope you guys can enjoy this adventure with us. Get to know our crazy a little bit more.
Check us out. I mean, we're not that weird.
We don't bite.
I don't bite.
Yeah.
I don't either.
This one over there.
It's always the quiet one.
True blood.